Hi, my name is Nathaniel and I'm from the Challenge. I'm in Team Edwards. We're here at the Furzedown Project to find out what they do for elderly people. Come with me. We decided to find out what it is that the Furzedown Project do to support and help the elderly. To do so, we decided to personally visit the centre and talk to its members and staff to get a real grasp of what the Furzedown Project is all about.
The best thing about the job is the first thing we need to achieve when we're here is a sense of welcome and happiness. So you come to work having to add to that happiness, so you have to come to work looking for a positive vibe, so that sets it off on the right foot.
I like working with people, helping people, assisting them, advocating on their behalf, ensuring that they receive all the entitlements that they're due to, and to help them to remain independent in their own homes. Yeah. And I like working with elderly people. It's a very creative environment, and the volunteers and the staff, they're very, very welcoming towards me.
Because we do different things each day, and I come here, do different things each day, you know.
So
I think it's very good for people to come to.
Mm-hmm.
Gives them something to do, keeps them away from being indoors on their own, you know.
Yeah.
It's a very relaxed environment. Obviously, a real mix of different personalities. In that respect, it's a good learning environment, because obviously you're mixing with people, you're seeing them constantly on a regular basis. You get to know about them, how they respond to certain things in terms of exercise, sort of terminology they respond to. And it's quite rewarding as well, because you see how people are progressing. How to describe my experience? I would say fulfilling.
If the project wasn't there, we wouldn't have opportunity to meet together. I wouldn't have seen any of these people. So it goes to the Furzedown Project, who unite us, bring us together.
Yeah.
Anybody who wants to join in, we can join in. And that's what makes this place so important.
I think it's just socializing and really being with like-minded people, you know, who actually enjoy music, because I do. And it's a lovely place. This is such an inviting place. That's what I like about it.
It has been said that the only disability in life is a bad attitude. The people at the Furzedown Project, on the other hand, are positive and live life to the absolute fullest. The Furzedown Project is an essential part of the community and gives the older generation a safe, warm and comforting environment for them to socialise, participate and enjoy themselves.
I hope you're testing my best size. Yeah.
This place is like my second home.
And what I'll say, we are made most welcome. So we feel free to go and enjoy any activities or do anything. When we come here, we, as they say,
it's different on the persons of each and every.
Making people confident and to be together.